This could have been the last vote cast in the Rochester Strood by-election. The polling stations are now closed. Last month comes down to this, and ballot boxes are rushed to the counts. As the lights here go out, the nervous wait across Rochester and Strood begins.